Thank you. You're welcome.
Thank you. I hope I meet a lot of places in this travel.
Oh, sure. We will have you today.
That sounds really good.
But now, we were in this side of the city. Do you want to take a walk?
Great. I want to meet everything.
Good. Let's go.
This is a place very nice and everyone is extremely friendly.
Really? It's great!
Yeah, this town is very crowded and you can try to eat traditional food.
I would love to, but I want to meet tourist place.
So you can go to the Marimbas Park. It's a place relaxing where you can dance and listen to traditional music. you should work in the park and eat some tajitos.
That's so interesting. Is far from here?
It's not very friendly.
Good. Can't you tell me about Chapo's Crest?
Well, it's a place beautiful, very clean, and you can go anytime.
Good. Great. Could we go to eat something in this place?
The food is about the spicy. Come on. Come on.
Good afternoon.
Good afternoon.
Welcome to the Camila's restaurant. Do you have a reservation?
No.
Is a table for two, okay?
Yes, please.
Very good. For here, please.
Thank you.
Excuse me. Sit down, please.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Would you like to have a drink while reading the menu? I want to beer.
Yes, me too.
Me too, beer, please. Right away.
Thank you.
If you like, we have the specialty of the house, that is red rice with meat and spinach or seafood lasagna.
No thanks.
Okay, I'll be right back.
Okay.
What would you like?
For a appetizer, tomato soup, main chicken burritos and fries.
I'm crazy about tomato soup. I asked the sun.
Oh.
Hi, can I take your order?
Yes. For a appetizer, make two tomato soups. For the main course, two chicken burritos and fries, please.
Two chicken burritos. Break away.
Okay.
Here are your orders.
Thank you.
You're welcome.
Okay. Oh, it's delicious. It's great. Delicious.
Hi. They want like a dessert? They want a coffee?
I would like a bite of cake.
A bite of cake?
And coffee, please.
Okay.
For me, a piece of apple pie and a coffee.
Please. Apple pie and coffee. Two coffees.
Yes, please. Yes.
Anything else?
No, nothing.
Okay. Break away.
Thank you.
Here are the coffee.
Thank you.
Okay.
It's very good.
Thank you.
Anything else?
Nothing.
Okay.
Mm.
the bill, please? Here she is. It's $60.
Okay. Very well.
Thank you very much.
Bye.
It has been a pleasure to serve you.
Thank you.
See you. Bye.
Bye. Hi.
Hi.
May I help you?
Yes, please. Do you have anything for your stomachache?
Of course. I have some pine pills that work very well.
Excellent. Do you have any home remedy like a tea you recommend me?
Sure. The chamomile tea is very effective.
Oh, thank you. I'm going to take it. And what are your suggestions for sore muscle?
This cream is very good for the sore muscle, but else you should take some vitamins.
Okay. I take the cream and the vitamins. Oh, and another thing, do you have a Sprite for insect?
Of course, I have this one. It's effective. I recommend it.
It's excellent. How much is?
It's $10.
Thank you.
You're welcome.
Very kind.
Bye. Bye.